Hey everybody, welcome back. I'm your host, HK1990, and this is another episode of Elden Rings, our very first playthrough. We're still on it. So, I was told that I missed a hammer in here. I don't think I did, but I'm gonna check it out anyway. That's right. We got a glowy eye guy. Oh no! I stepped on a thing. I remember this place. I know we already beaten this place, so let's not step on that thing. See, the guy's already dead. I don't know. Yeah. I would have gotten the item when I killed him, right? There's no chest in here. So I think it was a random drop that you get from killing this guy. I didn't get it. That's all that was. I didn't get it. Sorry, guys. See, I had another one here. Guess that I missed, but somebody said I didn't get damn sure or something like that. Let's see. It said it was by the High Road Cave. So have I been to the High Road Cave though? I guess that should have been my first question, right? Let's see. So apparently I missed a whole cave. It was somewhere in this area. I think that was the one I was trying to find before and we couldn't find it. So that's where we're going today. It's a whole cave. We haven't been to it, I hope. And, oh, looky goody. Mr. Pumpkin Guy. We still ain't got his helmet. What's up, Holmes? Man. Okay. Go ahead and not do that. Not do that. There we go. Alright, we know it's somewhere over there. We just gotta figure out how to get to it. Sixty episodes and I'm still doing that, huh? Alright. I feel like we went out here before and we could not find it. Oh my god. No, I don't want to die to you. Alright. Well, we got attacked when we came over here before. Well, I could be wrong. Look at all these things. Alright, anybody else? Nobody else? Some over here. Oh, just them cute little things. Alright. I may have to look this one up. Because the one I'm thinking is the dude when I was watching, see, think, oh god, I think I have to go down there. With this skull first. Golden rune. Alright. Not what I was trying to do. I can't ever do the things I want to do. unless. Alright. Do I not have any of the things? So here we go. Okay, so I can go down there. Oh god! I'm alive! Alright. Oh, got a rare plant. That looks survivable. Well, maybe I didn't need to go up. Maybe I just need to go downish. Okay. That probably should have been what I did in the first place, but you know me. Nope, we're not going that way. I thought, oh my god, what is that? Oh, I know how to kill these things. Yeah. that's fun. Woo! Yeah. Okay, Axwing. I'm done with you. Itty bitty bears, we ain't worried about them. Alright. Now. I don't know if that's survival or not. Oh god. It was today. I don't know why you always try to mess with me. Alright then, alright. Jeez. Cut your arms off. How about that? Those things are so annoying. Alright. You know what? I think that's why I avoided this place last time. Always use an extra dragon head. Hey, buddy. Oh, he's dead. I mean, I'm gonna lie, that was easy. A lot easier than the last one. However you want to play it there, guy. Okay. Stick the sword in the octopus. Turn that into a birthday game. Oh my. Okay. It's called High Road Cave, right? That's the one I was looking for. Yay! I appreciate you folks telling me where this is at. Oh, okay. Playing one of them places, huh? A wolf. That was a hole. I was about to walk into it. a minute. I totally forgot I had that. I'm such an idiot. Sometimes. Nobody tell anybody, okay? I'm sure we need to go down there. Pack ahead. Already killed him. Be wary of behind. Already killed him. Try target lock. Oh, there's more. Ooh, a golden rune. Yay. I wouldn't pass. Alright, he was telling the truth. Surprise, surprise. Hey, we gotta go down the hole. I hate going down the holes. They suck. Why is it always underground tomb? All the more, if only I had a recon spot. What? Okay then. Whee! Ah, edge. Indeed. Well, there's two ways we could go. Something incredible. I like something incredible. Try pickle. No hidden path ahead. I want a pickle now. Be wary of the wolf. Then. Ambush ahead, therefore try left. I failed. Well, let's try left. Be wary of the left. Still no rump, don't believe it. Sniping spot, huh? Oh. I felled it down. I did really well. Hiding and all that. Scared. Ooh, fire grease. Lots of fire grease. Not that I can use it on the sword. Try bow. Seek ahead. Behold, cave. I feel... No, this is definitely the place that I was thinking about. Awesome. So, yeah. Again, thank everybody for helping me with that, because I was dying to find this place. I don't know if I have any arrows for this thing, but let's try it. Man, that's nice. Oh, I hit the ground. That sucks. These are expensive arrows. I don't need to be wasting them. stupid bats. Take this. Ba-doing. I can still hear them munching and I don't like it. Down ahead. Ambush ahead. Got me a smithing stone. Ah, crap. No, get off me. Dumb bat. Ugh. Target lock. Got me a golden rune level 4. Nice. Okay then. I guess I gotta go down now. I don't trust it. Oh man, I hate platform stuff. Dang it. Yay. Likely trap. It definitely feels like a trap. Oh. Fog door. Alright, who we got here? I got the archer person, the two skeleton guys, and the skeleton bandit thing. Alright. I don't know what we're fighting either. Come on. There we go. Got the blue dancer charm. That's nice. Yay, we did it. That was a nice, easy cave. I want to check out this weapon real quick, though, that we got. Looked like a sword. Is that a sword? It's a curved sword. Curved sword with a thin blade of ample length. Light of weight despite its larger size. Its slicing attacks come in rapid succession. Devastating powerful weapon in the hands of a skilled horseman. Yes, it's not terrible. Link. Yeah, look at that. Boom, 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 boom. Cool. Well, that was fun. Now, where the heck have we been? It's been a while since I've actually been on here, so I need to remember where we were going and doing and whatnot. I feel like this place is pretty unexplored. Everything else looks well explored except for that place. So I guess that's where we're going. Yay. Not really, but yay. It's the ruins. This stuff doesn't look very explored. Smoldering wall. Finger reader chrome's right there. Let's go here. Let us go here. Oh man, I hate this place. I hate this place bad. I'm trying to find my notes here. Hold on one second. Okay, so I want to explore this area, I guess. Just gotta have more stuff there, right? Throw a little blue light here. The finger crone lady. Hey, finger crone lady, what do you got to say to me?
You, please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers.
These things are weird. Okay. Ugh. I don't know what that is. It looks gross. Everything here looks gross. Oh, T-Rex dogs, man. Hey, T-Rex dogs. I see you over there. I don't think there's anything over here. What's that? There's a whole tower over here. Let's go look at it. not hitting them. Oh, nothing. Whoa. That was a lucky hit. Hey, buddy. Thanks, little blue light. That's one of those things. I totally want to fight it, right? Come on, guy. Okay. Oh, there's another guy. I actually kind of like their armor. Oh. You can't reach me up there, fella. Oh no! Drink the potions! Ah, I didn't know you were gonna breathe fire at me, bro. I didn't know that was a thing you could do. I mean, fire is what kills the rot, right? Oh man. Hey, y'all are pretty handy. Well, that was gonna be a knock in the back, but apparently not. I don't want to fight this guy. He's got a stick. Alrighty then. Got over here. Lots of nothing. I got a foot soldier helm. Nice looking one by the looks of it. What you got there, fella? Explosive break bolt. Who did that? Is that you up there, fella? Stop doing that craziness. I didn't like that one bit. Oh, man. Okay. All right. Okay. Is that like my sword? That is my sword. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this guy again. Alright. Hey guys. No, I died with 29,000 of these little fat old souls and runes. God, 60 episodes and we're still calling them souls, aren't we? Yeah, runes is what I meant. Totally. Oh my god. Horse of time. We may have been to worse places in this. I just can't think of any right now. A water temple in Zelda, that's the first thing that comes to mind. But I'd rather not be. So there's that. Hello. Alright, all of you. Oh no. No. I hate this place so much. I may need to summon some help. I don't know who. I don't know who could help me in this terrible, evil place. But somebody can help me. Anything would be a little help, I guess. I mean, my skeleton boys are a lot of fun, but I feel like the archer chick might be better at this one. Coming through. Pardon me. Oh my god, it's so fast. Oh, the gate's not even up. I mean, why does this guy hate me so much? I didn't even do nothing to him. Can he get me from here? I'm sure he can. Oh, you totally can't. Maybe he'll fall off the edge. Wouldn't that be a nice thing? Go on, fall over. Oh no! Son of a... No! No wait, we were right beside a side of grace. Why am I way over here? Was that not a side of grace? Did I mistake that statue for something else? Oh my god, did I imagine the statue? Please tell me I didn't imagine the freaking statue. The only reason I even stayed over there was because of the stupid statue of grace. That apparently I imagined, because it did nothing for me. Thank you. Statue of grace, that doesn't exist apparently. Oh my god! Get up! Get up! Get up! Run! Not that, you idiot. If I'd blow myself up, I would have been mad. Okay. Alright. Who are you? Oh my god, that was terrifying. Alright, climb. Hurry. Hurry. I don't know what's in here. A lion thingy. I don't want to fight the lion thingy again. That thing killed me a lot last time. No. No. Oh my god. Oh my god, that dude scared me. I thought he was a trap. It's like, oh yeah, something's totally gonna push me off here. Hello, Mr. Knight. Ooh, roar. Oh god, oh god, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, he was out of my range. I hate these guys. Is he bigger than me? How's he bigger than me? Why is everything bigger than me? Game should just be everything's bigger than you and trying to kill you. What's this guy doing? Uh-huh. Conveying the Festival of War. Honor to Radahn with the warrior's glory. It's in your hands, Sir Jaren. Star Scourge heirloom. It's nice. So nice. What's up here? More death? I'm assuming it's more death. I'm always just going to assume everything in this game is more death. Platform? For some reason? Oh, look. That's definitely a way to more dev. First off, good luck. First off, secret passage. First off, more death. Let's go. I can feel it. It's more death already. Jeez. Welcome to more death. Oh, okay. Actually, not bad. I don't know where we're at, but not bad. Where are we? Oh, yeah. No. That's more death there. We're way out here. Where are we? Jeez. Is this the festival? Is this the thing we were looking for? You know, we were looking for a festival. Something doesn't try to kill me. I'm assuming it's the festival. Although, I kind of assume the festival is going to try to kill me as well. So, no, look, that's festive. Yeah, we're having a festival. Yay, festival. What was that? God, I'm so nervous. I think everything's trying to kill me. I mean, it is, but that's not the point. Feel like everything. I'm waiting for these swords and carts and everything else just to try to attack me. Wait, are these swords? What are these? These are just... What are they like giant toothpicks? Jeez. Oh my god. Can I come in? I'm here for the festival. Hello? Here for the festival. I'm not going that way. Oh, almost fell over. Almost fell down. I need to go that way? No. This place sucks. Hey, look, more death. Is this a siege tower? This looks like a siege tower. Why am I on a siege tower? Sorry about your swords, bro. This is 100% a siege tower. Oh no! Ooh, a level 6 smithing stone. This place sucks. So I jump over here. Scared. I hear a sound. Oh, bats. Don't like bats. Not as dead as I'd like to be. Strong bats. Don't like strong bats. Nope, you should be dead. That's what you should be. Okay, you're gonna do that? Okay, well, I'm gonna shoot your friend. Alright, you know what? That's not happening. Oh. Yep. Oh, you're one of them hags. Come here. Ooh, a golden rune level 9. Hey, that's my butt you're trying to snipe. Snip. Bite. Alright. Enough of that. Smoldering butterflies. That's a dead bat. Yep, this is some stuff. Alright, that's all the time we've got for this episode. On the next episode, I continue exploring this crazy demonic red place that we hate because everything's trying to kill us, which seems to be a normal thing for this game. But anyway, not the point. I'll see you next time. I'm your host, HK1990. Leave a like, subscribe, comment how I'm doing. I'll see you next time. Until then, be ready to play. See ya.